The 21st of November, 1917. Across the whole of Britain, the church bells were ringing. After 3 terrible years of the Great War, there was at last a clear-cut victory. Fast, emphatic, and won at little cost. The British Third Army had broken through the German line to a depth of 5 miles and taken 10,000 prisoners. The bells were also celebrating something more than what seemed to be the first victory in years. The British had used a wholly new weapon of war, and on a grand scale. The bells were celebrating the triumph of the tank, which had won its first battle.